25. The wait is over. Sorry, I'm just checking to make sure everything's running. Get this going. Oh man, here we go. Looking at my settings on my phone from Forza Horizon 4, so I have them for this game too. Alright, I think we're good. Here we go. Xbox Game Studio presents Playground Games Adventure.
Home. The most beautiful place on earth. Where everyone is welcome. Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico. Experience true freedom. Feel alive. Let's go together as friends and family. You may ask, are we ready for what happens next? My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes, you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
Okay! There's no other way around! that's fine. This could get a little rough.
Under in the jungle.
Touchdown! Not even a scratch! The jungle awaits! Flamingos!
Fiesta party people, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon Mexico.
Let's go, I got an achievement.
It is a real fiesta val, mis amigos. Got one of the best in the history of the festival. You just wait and see. Coming in hot. Any second now. Coming in hot. These superstars know how to make an entrance. Am I right? Huh?
Testing, testing.
Hey, my friend, when you dropped from that plane, what were you thinking?
I was doing my best not to think about it.
Jamie told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México. Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK.
Oh boy, there's the Supra.
I had to, right?
2020 Supra.
If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, I'm sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Yes. Mira, qué chulada.
This is quite a collection. You've got taste. I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first?
This is tough to choose. Do we go with the Corvette? The Ford Bronco or the Supra? Gonna have to go with the Supra.
Ah, the A90 Supra. The latest successor to one of the most iconic cars out there. Good choice, especially if you like drifting.
Let's take the Supra out for a spin.
Great. How about a personalized number plate? I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with them.
Sasha, talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar.
hope you're ready for this. Oh, I am ready. I'll be there soon.
What is up, everybody? Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed. And oh my, do we have some big, big plans. But first, our superstar is here, and she is making her way to our new showcase event. Ready for
not
on a wing
the road
and a prayer,
there.
Amiga? You bet. What? What's that? Yes. Oh, okay.
Oh my God. What the hell is going on with the dinosaurs?
Big news. Okay. Later.
Oh my God. This is not going well. Oh my God. Seriously?
Sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
There they are. Jesus. Couldn't find the subtitles.
This is Scotty Tyler broadcasting to you live from a plane! This time we are throwing everything we have got at this superstar. What's good? Pilot, there's a temple on the runway. Temple on the runway!
Whoa.
Whoa.
wicked.
About you. If you can meet me down at the festival, we'll talk about what you want to do next.
Done. Cheers, Haley.
Oh my god.
See you soon.
Okay, so it was a person in a wingsuit on a motorcycle inside of a cargo plane, right, Horizon? Just making sure I got it right for this text I'm sending to some friends.
I didn't mean to do that.
back home. And send. Now, how about some Foo Fighters?
Just earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. Ooh. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
You sure we can make the schedule work? I can come back for the other one later.
Yeah, I wouldn't be much good at my job otherwise, would I?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later.
Ah, finally, Haley got me a driver. Hey, you're into the oldies, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. The Vocho.
Gravitars are ruthless.
In 100 yards, turn left.
Thank you.
100 yards. Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, Ale. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what he was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Clothes? Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously?
Let's go find it.
Tell me about him.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death, and I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running again.
Oh, Ale, I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track.
It's a very odd place. For a car.
Aquí! Just like in la foto. Look around. This is definitely the place. But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Is that key? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
Oh, the weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
Ready to drive the truck. Let's go.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, lo eléctrico. Ooh, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. I bet it starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised.
Thank you.
an eye open for roadworks.
The roads look open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky. Okay. What's this then?
Looks like roadworks.
Can you find a way past it? I think I can manage that.
That's one way through.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about a gocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle.
Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding cars isn't magic. It takes good luck and hard work and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
Hey, Sasha. We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
I could go for some racing.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. yards. Turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
That was horrible. Change the car. Gotta get used to it. Try this again. Try the Hoonigan Ford Escort. One more time, we got this, come on. I don't know what happened there. Go.
bumper every time. Have a wheel spin.
Take the car, Dodge Charger.
Horizon events on your map. Go explore. Have fun.
I think I'm going to leave it there. We'll be back on tomorrow. I'll see you guys in the next video.